For us, it's has a very strong appearance, and there's a lot of things you can garner from the Southwest, and that's something that we really wanted to do with this pickup truck is, what does it feel like when you wake up on the morning of a ranch or something like that? The colors, the tones. We bring in a lot of finishes. So one of the things you'll probably notice first off is our striking black and cattle tan type of appearance to it. We also have a brown version as well. But then the plating finishes are very warm in tone. And hopefully, the customer is also going to notice eventually some of the extra details that we've added to that metal finish. You might find them on a pocket watch, an antique pocket watch, or even a firearm stock is this tooled type of aspect to it. So we've actually done a lot of this little filigree work throughout the interior. The wood is an awesome finish on the interior. It's this natural, very natural feeling barn wood. And on the upper glove box, we've done even one step further is we've actually taken a branding iron and actually branded the logo of the Laramie Longhorn to the actual glove box, which is really cool. So again, sort of just playing up this authenticity of details. I think that's a hallmark of our Ram 1500, and nowhere else do you see it in the Laramie Longhorn. So our Laramie Longhorn is optional with our large 12-inch Uconnect system. It comes with a 4G Wi-Fi hotspot, and it's a striking monument to the interior, and just really gives a lot of flexibility. So even though this truck is adorned in maybe some older world type of styling and some of that, there's a lot of technology packed into the pickup truck. You should feel real special with the new 2019 Ram 1500 Laramie Longhorn. Mm-hmm.